Hello guys, welcome back to the channel, and before I'm going to start video, I request you guys please like and share this video, also do comment on this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel. So here's the match at Lazio vs Porto side, and first of all I'm going to show you the lineup of both sides. So as on the screen, the match is a Lazio and the main lineup of the Lazio is here. So the Anderson, Immobile and Pedro are the main forward inside from the side of the Lazio, and Lucas, Alberto, Savic are the middler side from the Flip, and the Patrick are the backer side from the Lazio, and the strike Usher as a goalkeeper from side of Lazio, and would have a lineup of the Lazio side. And would have combinations like 4-3-3, and the other side of the Porto is Matians, Taremi, Pip, Ferreira, the Rubio, and the Senyusi, and could have a lineup. So and could have combination, so Costa, and could Slatton's charts and highlights of those teams. First of all, his shorts competition is like 7-7, shorts on title 1-1. Possession is 38%, 6-2, and the pass rate 235-284. The pass accuracy is 87% to 89%. The foul rate is 3-4. Yellow cards like a 1-1, and the red cards like a 0-0. Offside is 4-0, and the corner rate is 2-0. The result of the match so far, that would not go from both sides. And so far the match will go up. Thanks for watching.